Hey guys, I got with me this morning the Roc Hobby MB Scaler, the big 1/6 scale Jeep. And I got it, of course, I did a few upgrades. I did upgrade the wheels and tires. I put a aluminum front bumper on it, and I also put a Hobbywing 1060 powering it with a 3S lipo. And it just runs very smooth, very, very great machine. A lot of fun to drive this thing. One of my favorite scale trail rigs. It's probably my best scale truck I have. But let's get to rolling. It's out. We got a snowy day, and I wanted to film this thing out in the snow. I figured it'd look awesome. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please hit that like button. If you got any questions, hit me up in the comment section. And let's go, guys. Bumble. Go. It's awful slick out here. Thank you. right, guys, tell you what, this thing is just straight up fun. I like these tires, these super swampers. They get pretty good grip. Of course, nothing gets great grip when it's covered with icy snow, but these did really good. I'm having fun with it down here. I got it covered with a little bit of snow. It looks really awesome. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and hit that like button, guys. It helps out the channel. And as always, guys, thanks for everything.